If you have been experiencing the frustrating Steam E502 L3 error and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So, let's dive right in. Method 1. Wait till Steam fixes this issue. Before we jump into the troubleshooting solutions, it's important to note that Steam error code E502 L3 is a server issue with Valve's storefront. It often appears when Valve's Steam servers have been overloaded with too much traffic. Steam often fixes such issues on their end. Check Steam's official support channels or online forums to stay updated on the status of the error. If it's a server problem, waiting until it's resolved might be the easiest solution. Method 2. Clear Steam's cache files. If the error persists even after waiting for a while, try clearing Steam's cache files. Here is what you need to do. Exit the Steam client completely. Open the File Explorer and navigate to the Steam installation folder. If you don't know the location, simply right-click on Steam and select Open File Location. Within the Steam folder, locate and delete the following files and folders: AppCache folder, Config folder. Make sure to backup the Steam Apps folder inside it if you have any custom content. User Data folder, SSFN files. These are numbered files starting with SSFN. Once you have deleted these files and folders, launch Steam and check if the error still persists. Method 3. Reset your internet connection. If clearing the cache didn't solve the issue, let's try resetting the internet using the netsh winsock reset command. Follow these steps. Type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. In the command prompt, type the following command and hit enter. Netsh winsock reset. Wait for the command to complete. Once it's done, restart your computer. After the restart, launch Steam and check if the error has been resolved. Method 4. Change the DNS. If the error still persists, the next solution involves changing the DNS settings. Here is how you can do it. Press the Windows key plus R on your keyboard to open the Run command box. Type ncpa.cpl in the Run box and hit Enter. This will open the network connections window. Right-click on your active network connection and select Properties. In the Properties window, double-click on Internet Protocol version 4, TCP/IPv4. Select the option using the following DNS server addresses and enter the following DNS addresses. Preferred DNS server 8.8.8.8. Alternate DNS server 8.8.4.4. Click on OK to save the changes. Restart your computer and launch Steam to see if the E502 L3 error is resolved. That wraps up our guide on fixing the Steam E502 L3 error. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Join our Facebook group to get direct help on everything tech. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.